Richard Charlton driving into that first hurdle. Tania Marshall for company on the outside of her near alley, going well in the middle, but it is Devon Charlton of the Bahamas. Devon Charlton has been technically brilliant under intense pressure for the last two indoor seasons, and she's done exactly the same here in Millrose today.